Hello and welcome to our channel. In this video, we will be talking about exercising with arthritis. For individuals with arthritis, it's important to engage in exercises that help improve joint mobility, strengthen muscles, and maintain overall flexibility without causing excessive strain on the joints. Always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new exercise routine, especially if you have arthritis. Here are some exercises that are often recommended for people with arthritis. 1. Low-impact aerobic exercises. Walking. Walking is a gentle way to improve cardiovascular fitness without putting too much stress on the joints. 2. Swimming. Swimming and water aerobics provide resistance without impacting the joints. The buoyancy of water also reduces the pressure on joints. 3. Range of motion exercises. Gentle stretching. Perform gentle stretching exercises to improve joint flexibility. Focus on each major joint group and avoid pushing joints to their extremes. 4. Yoga. Many yoga poses can help improve flexibility, balance, and overall joint health. Look for classes or routines tailored to people with arthritis. 5. Strength training. Resistance bands. Using resistance bands can help strengthen muscles without putting excessive strain on the joints. Focus on major muscle groups. Bodyweight exercises. Bodyweight exercises like squats, wall push-ups, and seated leg lifts can help maintain muscle strength and joint stability. 6. Tai Chi. Tai Chi is a gentle, flowing form of exercise that focuses on balance, flexibility, and mindfulness. It can be particularly beneficial for people with arthritis. 7. Cycling. Stationary or outdoor cycling can provide a low-impact cardiovascular workout that's easier on the joints. 8. Pilates. Pilates exercises can help improve core strength and flexibility without putting too much stress on the joints. 9. Elliptical trainer. Using an elliptical machine can provide a low-impact cardiovascular workout while engaging both the upper and lower body. 10. Isometric exercises. Isometric exercises involve muscle contractions without joint movement. These exercises can help build muscle strength without putting stress on the joints. Remember to start slowly and gradually increase the intensity and duration of your exercises. Listen to your body, and if you experience pain or discomfort, stop and consult your healthcare provider. It's also important to warm up before exercising and cool down afterward. If you're unsure about which exercises are safe for your specific condition, consider working with a physical therapist who can create a personalized exercise plan tailored to your needs. This brings us to the end of our video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a great day!